Fear is an unpleasant emotion caused by the belief that someone or something is dangerous, likely to cause pain, or a threat. Anger, on the other hand, is a physiological sensation that arises when the body requires food for energy and nutrients. While fear can sometimes trigger physiological responses like an increased heart rate, hunger is directly linked to bodily processes like digestion and metabolism.